busted open. This was definitely Lily's place. Where he kept her. Too much power. Quite the selection. So she could doll herself up with no one to see her. She'd be a grown woman by now, but the room is still all dolls and unicorns. Little windows into the world. It's something, I guess. Sunshine doesn't really translate to text, though. Again with the salt. The whole room is lined with it. Imagine being locked up in this place, having a needle shoved into your arm day in, day out.
You didn't deserve this, Lily.
Shit. Too much power. Nice decor. Very minimalist. Huh. Mold. It looks pretty fresh. Someone's been here recently. If I find enough pieces, I might be able to get to the other side. Better get to... Okay, here's one. So far, so good. Looks like he could never quite let go of his passion. In another life, perhaps.
Il fusibile l'ho cambiato, devo trovare gli specchi adesso. Dottor. Oh, ma è tutto a posto, dottor.
Whatever he was working on, he really gave it his all. Were you trying to send the monster away? Or to get your other self back? My light, it fades away. It shines no more. When I try to run, I fall. Don't fade away. enough. Let's make magic happen. And there it was. The moment we finally met.
Trapped. I spent years in Henry's fucked up world. When you sent him away, I could finally break free. That's why you're so important. You can finish this.
Where is he? Where is my father?
I don't know.
It all starts with a dead girl. What happened to her? What is this place?
This is where he kept her. That cell back there. It only exists in one world. Keeps the other one out. He built it so that he could be alone. It was the only place he could feel normal. Separated from his powers. From me. Came in handy once Lily became unstable.
Unstable? What do you mean?
She's a medium too, Marianne. A powerful one. Guess it runs in the family. When Richard hurt her, it awoke something inside her. Something terrible. And it was only a matter of time before it got out. It's what your father feared. What he tried to avoid.
That's why he called me. But that means...
Yes. She's still alive. There's still a way to save her. You have to find her, Marianne.
Where is she? Where is my sister? I'm not leaving you. No.
This is it. The place from my dream. I've walked this path 1,000 times in my mind. I know every inch of it. But this time, something is different.
Pieces left on the floor.
I go into that shining star one more out of place and time, searching for ties that may yet bind, and so I step beyond.
For you, little sister.
Lily, I didn't know. I couldn't remember. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. It was better that way. At least you had a life. That day when the fire broke out at our house, I made a deal. The part of my soul that was tormented was set loose.
You mean the monster? But why?
It helped us escape the flames, but in return, I had to set it free. Free to devour, to destroy, to kill.
The Neva Massacre.
Yes. All those people died. So that we could live. Because I lived, so did my demons. Father knew my powers were too dangerous. He left you at the hospital so you could have a normal life.
And what about you? Did he try to...
No. Maybe he should have. But he couldn't bring himself to do it. Instead, he locked me away. But he only delayed the inevitable. Monster, it got out. You're here. You're the only one who can fix this. You. We both share our father's gifts, but also his fate and the dream.
The dream? All I see is a girl. You. Shot dead. Here, on this pier. Hasn't it already happened?
No. It's not the past you see. The dream. It's what I want to happen.
What?
It all ends in
me. But... No! No!
You can't send a spirit away while the host is still alive. That's why you couldn't destroy the monster. That's why Sadness didn't want to go.
But... You're my sister.
That's why it has to be you. I'm not strong enough. It won't let me. Only you can end this. Only you can fix what our father could not.
Lillian, I can't. Please, don't make me do this.
It's the only way to destroy it. To prevent further bloodshed.
Lily? Oh!
Mariette? What's going on?
Skin suit. Now to small. Constricting. Outgrown. Don't need her. Suit. Light. Almost gone.
There is another way.
Marianne. No!
What is she doing? It's just nothing!
It's like you said. I'm your only chance. Aren't I? You need a medium strong enough to sustain you. The others? They only lasted for so long before you broke them down.
Marianne, please, I don't want
Maybe
this.
It's not your choice. Maybe this is my story after all.
No!
Stop
it!
Don't do this!
Please, sister, set me free.
No! Stay back. Stay back!
Save everyone, Butterfly.
It all starts with a dead girl.
Grazie per aver seguito The Medium, guys. Vedremo di iniziare qualcos'altro a breve.
And the road before me.
the dead. They said, keep ringing in my head, and these voices in my soul know that I'm not in control. Let me go, let go. No one ever has to know. Crying tears in isolation, the lost time, what was mine? Searching, shivering in the dark.
Seen in hindsight, so much lost in